Liv Morgan firing back on Charlotte.
Oh, Liv a little too proud of herself.
You know, Liv forever in this match.
And now Flair able to, oh man.
Okay, that was just nasty.
And a tag to Ruby Riott.
Genetically superior Charlotte Flair imposing her will on a smaller Liv Morgan.
Takes out the legs into a cover. Look at Charlotte.
That genetically superior is not just a catchy phrase. Charlotte is
absolute fact.
Is the woman here in WWE.
Oh man.
Poor strength from Charlotte is whipping Ruby Riott over and over.
You have to remember, the Riott Squad have had that mystique about them for the past few months, but the more you see them, the more familiar they become to the females on the roster, the easier they are to solve.
Look at what we're seeing right here. What an incredible athlete Charlotte is. What an incredible message she is sending to whomever her potential challenger could be.
I remember, Graves, you said earlier, welcome back to Becky Lynch, her first match back on SmackDown Live last week, knocking off Ruby Riott.
Becky Lynch was the first ever SmackDown Women's Champion. You know she wants nothing more than to be the woman who wins the first ever Royal Rumble match.
And here comes Naomi, dropping Ruby Riott again. Another tag in, frequent tags made from this team of friends.
It was a smart move by Ruby Riott, but Becky Lynch ready on the outside.
We're seeing the Riott Squad bring out a new found focus out of Naomi, and we're seeing it on display.
That kick right off the middle rope, and this is where Naomi will light you up. Oh, and a drop kick. One of the most gifted athletes in all of WWE. Oh, Naomi able to catch herself out on the apron. There's a kick.
Oh, man. Dropped Morgan where she stood.
Oh, Naomi sizing Morgan up. Here she comes.
Up top and across body. Hooked to the leg. And broken up by Logan.
Just in the nick of time. And a spear for her efforts.
Thank you for coming, Sarah Logan.
Charlotte Flair just about cut Logan in half. Meanwhile, back inside the ring, look at Morgan.
Morgan attempted a roll up. Oh, Riott hit the kick.
The official didn't see it. Oh, and right to the jaw. Morgan the cover. And the Riott Squad are going to win it.
Wow.
Here are your winners, the Riott Squad.
I said it earlier, a win here tonight creates huge momentum for the Wyatt Squad